Well, Lee Franklin, our lead singer here, has been challenged lately at East Tennessee State University with writing songs. And that's part of our curriculum there, is learning to write songs. And Lee has taken that challenge pretty seriously this year and written his first two songs ever, which he's really blown us away with his songwriting ability. And this is the second song he wrote in the last about month and a half. And this is a debut for this song, live performance debut. So you guys are going to be the first people to hear it live, right here in Dollywood. This one's called The Blue Blue Train. Sons of Bluegrass. We're going to play you guys a couple more songs. When we get done, we're going to take a quick break. Make sure and come down and grab a copy of our $5 EP. This is actually its release date. This is the first day we're releasing the EP. It's got a six-time Grammy winner Adam Steffi on there. It's got a nine-time male vocalist James King on the CD. And Hunter Berry from Rhonda Vincent's band came and played on the CD. So you guys make sure to come down, check us out during the break, grab a copy of the Sons of Bluegrass CD or t-shirt.